fueled by a fascination with the bassett horn's melancholy sound, German clarinet virtuoso Sabine Meyer founded Trio di Clarone with her brother Wolfgang and husband Reiner Wehle. For nearly three decades, this trio has paired Mozart's ingenious works with important present-day compositions to rightfully bring the rare instrument into the spotlight of the concert hall. Their program features works by Mozart, Poulenc, Stravinsky, and Bach.